types of arcs. In previous video, we have done that three types of arcs are minor arc, semicircle, and major arc. Now, minor arc less than half of circle is called as minor arc, and exactly half of circle, semicircle. And what is major arc? More than half of circle is major arc. Now, let us see in the figure. This green part represents minor arc and the remaining red part represents major arc. Semicircle, this black part represents semicircle. In next video, we will do how to name an arc. For more videos of different topics,